Whoa, this is way different than my old school. Now I need to find my locker number. So 556, and the locker's over here. Oh, that's 556 right there. Sorry, excuse me, sorry. Here it is. Well, I'll just put my papers in there. That's all I need to do. Just wait till the bell rings. I'll just stay here, I guess. Whoa, she's new. Yeah, wanna go say hi? Sure, come on. Hey, are you new? Yeah. Well, my name's Savannah. Mine is Liney. Well, my real name is Zoe, but yeah. You could call me Zoe. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I just can't stand. Like, I'm addicted to not standing, so that's what happens. My name is Octo. Mine is Eliane. Mine is Zoe. Cool. Well, see you guys later. Come on, Liney. You have to get to class. Wait, but the bell hasn't rang. Yeah, but we get there early. We like to. Oh, okay. Bye. Bye. Come on. Wait for me. Where's Caden? I'll see you guys later. Sorry. Babe! We haven't seen each other in all summer. Hawaii was really boring. Really? I thought it would be much better. Who are they? She's dating like the hottest guy, bro. Who are you? You're so cute. Get away from me. Come on, Becky. Watch out, because you don't know what we can do with you. I don't know who they think we are. Well, let's go to class. First, I have English. Me too. Yay. Oh, hello, class. We have a new student, Octo. Hello, my name is Octo. I just moved here to Australia because my dad and mom got divorced, so yeah. I am so sorry to hear that. Well, come on, do your work. You cannot be dismissed. Come on, babe. Hey, Caden. Yeah? Come. Wait a minute, babe. I gotta go. Sorry. See you later. Bye, babe. I'm back. Well, now I don't have nothing to do. Come on. Oh, hey, Hey guys. Hey. So what class do you have next?
I have reading.
I have math.
Oh. I have math.
Yay, we get to be together, but we get to be near the stupid chinchilla.
Well, she's not really a chinchilla, but we call her a chinchilla because chinchillas are the mean girls in this school, so.
Yeah.
Wait, so her name is Chinchilla or something?
No, her actual name is Rebecca, but yeah.
I heard my name.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
I heard my name, and if I hear it one more time, you're going to be crying out the school.
Oh, shut up.
You can't tell me what to do.
Ow.
Seriously, just because you're all cool and shit doesn't mean you're all bad.
What did you just say?
Remember, my mom's the principal, so watch out.
Come on, you think we're scared of you?
Okay, come with me to the principal's office.
Gotta go.
Me too.
Oh my god, Zoe!
Where is she? Oh my god, I think she fell down the hill.
Help!
Ow, that hurt.
Come on.
It's only a fall.
Oh, come on.
Ow, sorry.
It's okay.
Babe?
Yeah? Come over here.
Whoa, a smoking hot guy.
Shut up.
Well, I can see you made friends already.
Well, they're not typically my friends, but whatever.
So what did you want me to come over here?
You know that girl, Rebecca?
Yeah, she's the mean girl here.
Well, she insulted us.
Oh, come on.
Wait for me.
Why do I always have to be last?
Ow.
Why do we keep falling?
Rebecca.
What?
If you mess with my girlfriend one more time, you'll see what's gonna happen.
What's gonna happen?
That's gonna happen.
Come on, babe.
Boo. He is one strong lady.
Oh, man.
Ow!
Let me get back up.
At least she didn't fall on the floor.
Wait for me.
Well, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna go get my fur dyed and still look beautiful.
I'm back.
Zoe?
Yeah.
Zoe?
Yeah.
Zoe?
What?
Wait, you're Zoe?
Yes, I just got my fur dyed.
Whoa, you look a lot different.
Who are you?
Yeah, who are you?
I'm Zoe. I got my fur dyed.
Oh, you look so much cuter now.
Wait, are you calling me ugly?
No, I didn't mean that.
I got it.